friends, we're just going to have Manjeet, who's going to come on the ring. We have Manjeet, who's from the film industry. So Manjeet Gill, who's going to do the traditional start of the bout. So we have Dilip Thapa on the right corner and Amit Yadav in the left corner. So friend, this is a cool. We have Thapa on top trying to punch the fighter on down. That's Amit Yadav, who's on the floor. Thapa taking the advantage of being on top because of flurry of punches. We have Salim there keeping a close note. Can we make some noise? We have Thapa on top and we have Amit coming on top, and there's a reversal. And Amit now taking advantage of his situation. So friends, we need to keep on cheering the fighters. They require your cheers. So we have, what I understand is Thapa is from Pune. And Amit there giving some punches to Thapa, but Thapa defending well. And there's Thapa there getting Amit down on the mat. We have our referee Salim, who's keeping a close watch on the fight. He needs to ensure there are no illegal moves. And just Thapa there on top trying to give a flurry of punches to Amit. Amit trying to defend himself. So friends, can we make some noise? Come on guys, let's clap for our fighters. Let's make some noise. Let's encourage them. So we have Thapa there trying to find an opportunity. But Amit coming back into the game. Thapa and Amit there, Amit trying to defend himself. So we can, calling out for Amit.
Who's up?
So friends, I understand this is a Pune versus Mumbai fight. We have to, Thapa coming all the way from Pune and Amit from Mumbai, so we need to see who's going to come up winners. I see a lot of support for Amit Yadav, but we also have Thapa, who's showing all his skills. And again we have both fighters who are falling onto the mat, Amit and Thapa. And we have Salim there, our referee center, and we resume the fight. So can we hear some noise from Mumbai, guys? Some noise from Mumbai. And we have Thapa there showing some technical skill of the fight. We have Dilip Thapa from Pune and Amit from Mumbai. It's going to be a corner. Who's the clear winner at this point? We don't know what are the points looking like, but this is going to be a very important round for both the fighters. And friends, can we make some noise? And we have the Thapa there trying to get his fighters down. And Salim there, the referee, is having a close look at the both fighters. And Thapa able to get Amit down. And Thapa having a good grip on Amit. It's going to be a Pune versus Thane. Can we make some noise for both fighters? It's going to be a close contest. And then Thapa and Amit there. Amit trying to come out of that grip, but Thapa having, and that's Amit there doing some technical juggling to come back into that move. We have Thapa having a grip on the neck, but we have Amit there not giving up. Requesting all the spectators on the roadside to please keep on moving, please. Please do not keep yourself stationary out there. We need to have the space free for the movement of people. Requesting all the spectators on the roadside to either come on the left or right. But please do not block that area, please. But this is the third and final round being played between both the fighters. Both the fighters have displayed some good skills. good speed and a lot of power. So guys, let's make some noise. We are getting into the final round, and this is going to be almost the end of the fight. Can we encourage both of fighters, please? And we have Thapa there. He has some lethal kicks, but Amit doing well to defend himself. Requesting all the spectators on the roadside to please keep on moving. Please do not block that area. We need to ensure that people keep on moving out there. And we have Amit there taking control. But Thapa getting free. Requesting all the spectators to please be on the left or right side of the ring. Please do not block the arena on the roadside. We need that space to be free for movement of people. And we also welcome our very own Aslam Shaikh, who's come to see the fight. And we have Thapa there with his kick, and there's another left with kick. And we have Thapa there, known for his kick. Really. Okay, friends, we have the judgment now. We have Salim, who's going to declare the winner, and we have Thapa friends there, all the way from Pune, who wins the bout.